Hi guys, so I just filmed my self-defense video and I don't know. Excuse my bird nest. I'm just going to show you guys my storage for, you know, the bras and stuff. So yeah, let's get started. Okay, so I just want to show you guys my dresser. I got this dresser at IKEA and this is just what's on top of my dresser. So basically like pictures. Damn, guess who? It's me and my little sister. I got these little candles, they're cute. And this little flower pot thing, girl. So I do have a couple of my perfumes here. I leave a little bit out just because, you know, I don't want it to be too crowded. I didn't want it to be overwhelming, okay? So I only have the ones that I use the most. This one is one of my favorites. It's the Viva La Juicy. It's the new one, it's the Le Fleur. It smells so nice, love it. And of course, Princess Chloe and Chanel. But that's Slow Jasmine, and that Slow Diamond thing, I don't know. And surprise, surprise. And I also got this candle holder with 5 candles, if you guys see in the background of my videos. But this is what you basically want to get. You get them at IKEA, and it's called the Scub or something. And it basically looks like this. There's 6 of them, 2 big ones, 2 mediums and 2 smalls. And all the info right here, but it's $11.99 at IKEA, and let's go in the first drawer here. These knobs, by the way, I know you guys are gonna ask, I actually bought these separately and attached them on here. There's like $6 each at Home Depot, so it cost me almost like $40. For the first drawer, we have, you know, quite a bit of stuff here. This one right here is a free bra, so it's basically almost like a new bra, so it's like strapless and everythingless. It's basically like if you're wearing a dress and you want no strings to show, this is what it is. Here I have some of my bras here, really colorful and cute. These two are actually new, they came out like 2 days ago, and you know me, I'm on top of my lingerie. So they're like bright neon colors, super comfortable, especially the straps, this is so cute, this is my favorite. Anyways, so I keep my bras in one section. So this is like the big tub. This is what you want to get. This is basically like a laundry collection video, I guess. All right, so over here, the next apartment is all my G-strings. So anything that's a G-string, girl, is in here. This is my favorite, pink polka dots, and this one as well. So yeah, basically all of the G-strings. Over here, this is basically the boy shorts, or, you know, those ones from the Lazenza, you know, they have no lace on them. So they're just the plain, simple boy shorts. I roll them up and I tuck them that way just because it's, you can see them and it's not messy. And same for over here. So they're very comfortable, non-lace. And over here are basically anything that's lace, has lace in it. So just plain lace panties. Some of them still have the tag on that I haven't even worn before just because I love panties so much. Anyways, and behind here, I actually have like 3 inches of space back here. I keep private stuff back there, if you know what I mean. This is like the Body Shop massaging oil and, you know, et cetera, et cetera. So that's the first one. Oh gosh. All right, the second one here, we have more bras. Okay, so these are more bras that I have. I have another free bra, so it's almost like the same layout. So if you open it, it's basically like the same exact layout. But yeah, my bras here, over here, I guess I have more lace stuff. Yeah, more lace stuff, more lace panties and such. Over here are my bathing suits. I don't have much. And over here, oh God. Over here are like basically my, oh my God, these are basically my garter belts and stuff. I was like, where's the other one? I'm wearing the other ones. Sorry guys, I was taking a picture. And over here are basically any panties that match any of these bras. So yeah, these are all the matching ones. G-strings, new ones, this is pretty cute, it's new. This one's really cute, the neon, bright neon one. That one matches. How cute, I'm excited. Anyways, so that's that drawer. And the third one, girl, we cannot go into that one because it's, you know, it's X-rated, it's private. It's full of costumes and adult toys and all that goodness stuff that you guys cannot see. So I'm sorry. So yeah, that's my storage. I hope this was helpful. I like to keep things very organized and neat. Yeah, it was just a very helpful way to be organized, and I don't know, it's stress-free. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed my video on organizing and stuff. But yeah, I hope you guys like this video.